Why Media Breaking News.
Toronto police say one person has been injured in a shooting in Midtown's Seaton village. It occurred in the area of Christie and Dupont streets at around 9:45 p.m. Police say they received reports of 5 gunshots being heard. When officers arrived, they located a victim with minor injuries. No suspect information has been released.
Why Media Breaking News.